Hello, welcome back to me, Kiyama KYM39. This time I will show you the method I use when I experience video preview error, compiling movie error or unknown error when we use Adobe Premiere Pro. The method I use is quite simple, because it only requires 7 clicks of the mouse. Alright, let's do it now. First of all, we find the part of the video that we want to fix. Then trim at the beginning and end of the video that is having problems. For the distance or duration of the video clip, you can do around 2 or 3 seconds. Then block the section that has been cut and nest on that section. Finished. You can render the problematic video earlier. If there is another method that you use, you can share it by commenting in the comments column. Thank you for visiting. Don't forget to press the like and subscribe button. See you again in the next video.